In what ways is this criticizing still applicable today?